Hello, fire service. Oh, where's the fire?
It's downstairs.
How many of you are there in the house?
Four of us.
Can you hear me still?
Oh, yeah!
For firefighters, a person's reported shout is the big one, and what they join for. A chance to save lives.
A confirmed fire. Confirmed people trapped in the house. So, obviously, it's a matter of urgency now. There's another appliance already en route, so hopefully they'll be there before us. Should get them out.
Can you hear me?
I can't see anything! I can't get out!
Don't worry, they'll be there in a minute. Chance for the others to get on the floor.
Top to the right, it's going like I don't know what, I'm telling you now. You ready, lads?
The road's blocked by parked cars, and they have to run the last 50 yards to the blazing house. Every second counts, and even passers-by are helping to run the hoses for the lads. This fire has taken hold in less than 10 minutes, and the house is an inferno.
Get that water on there! Get in the top, don't in the bottom!
Spraying water into the smoke to cool it helps reduce the heat faced by the firefighter going up the ladder and the rescuer inside the house. One woman has already been rescued, and now, not wearing breathing apparatus and breaking all the rules, firefighter Kevin Williams has risked his own life to save her daughter.